Welcome to D-Day, Mason. Parker, Dustin, Oasis are now free of EDF control. These guns are all that stand between us and Fields. Colonel Broga's data has exposed gaps in their artillery coverage. We've plotted multiple lines of attack to exploit them. Here's your path, Mason. Follow these waypoints and don't wander off. The odds are against us, and a lot of people won't be coming back. But if we can't silence those guns, the fight for Mars is over. Mason, get in position. You need to rendezvous with that group ahead of you. We've got to make it through that zone. It's our only chance.
Take the more time they have to target you.
Where the hell am I?
familiar. This is just the beginning.
You're right. Eos won't even know what hit him.